consider the benefits of moving to another team. The terms have been agreed. All that's left is to sign the paperwork. You'll be on this new deal from the next race weekend.
Practice is beginning here in Spielberg, marking the start of the Austrian Grand Prix. Now then, Anthony Davidson, we've had some really strategic races over the past couple of years, thanks to the current three-tyre compound system, and of course the groundwork for all those strategies comes from the free practice sessions like this one. So what do you think of the current tyre regulations?
Well, you have basic checks first of all. You know, is the car working correctly? What are the track conditions like? And you'll be chasing that as the session goes on. Things like that. Then you start getting into the nitty-gritty of it all, and they become more like test sessions where it's all about gathering new data, testing components, tweaking the setup and so on. So there's only so much actual practice that these drivers need. Most of them will be plenty familiar enough with the track layout, either from previous experience or from the simulator.
Thank you. Thank you.
session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Lucky, Magnussen and Kimi Raikkonen. What an incredible practice session. The fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. You had an incredible pace in practice. Would you say that you're pretty comfortable with the car? Are you hoping things clear up before qualifying? It looks like you've really been focusing on research and development this season. Great. Well, that's everything.